Mohammed Akbar III. Hi, sir.
Hi.
What are the conditions that you would like to go to war today?
I don't have any conditions. I mean, I just want to go to war.
Okay, then. Has there been any lasting or grave damage done to you that you would like to go to war about?
Nope, nothing. He just yelled at me and it hurt my feelings, so I just want to go to war.
Okay. Would this be impractical or ineffective?
No, there's no other options of going. It's only go to war!
So what would the success rate of this be?
I don't really know, but I just want to go to war.
Wouldn't this be a greater evil then, if you just would like to go to war?
No. I just want to go to war!
Well here, let you consider this. This is what the church teaches. You have to have some ground rules or conditions to go to war, and first of all, and have an actual purpose.
Alright.
Okay, you have to have at least some damage done to you, not just minor feelings hurt.
I don't know about that, but alright.
And then, this war is kind of silly, don't you think? I mean, it has to have some kind of purpose. I mean, this can't be over anger.
Yeah, but I mean, if you watch TV shows, they're all about anger.
Okay, and then your success rate, I'm pretty sure your army would be crushed by this.
True. I mean, you gotta have somewhat of success rate, but I don't know.
And if you just went in there, you'd be endangering everyone's life, and it would just be a greater evil.
True.
If you go to war, it would cause more damage than if you didn't, and it wouldn't have a purpose.
True. So now when I think about it, I probably shouldn't go to war. It's not right. And especially over something that can be solved without going to war.
Well, thank you. For your time, and I hope these questions helped you out.
They really did. Thank you, sir.